amateur.
Got a side of pork, got a side of peanut salad, got a jar of coleslaw and a case of lighter fluid.
Oh my God! My arm's on fire! Somebody, somebody pass the dressing!
Everybody, remain calm. I'm a professional. Quickly submerge the arm in mayonnaise.
This is Mr. Barbecue!
It's feeling great. Oh, by the way, can you pass a mouth-watering pork rind?
Okay, I think it's just about time for everybody's favorite pig's meat eating contest. Go!
Well, it looks like it's last year's champion, Mrs. Brown. She's in the lead. No, it's Mr. Brown. Mrs. Brown.
She's choking! Ah! Mr. Barbecue!
Of a plate, the pork is really great.
You know, you never can be too careful with those undercooked pork chops.
You could get some disease.
Or worse yet, you could get struck by lightning or drown in a kiddie pool.
So don't be a fool. Be sure and take all the necessary precautions when having a barbecue.
This is Mr. Barbecue!